Hi, welcome back. This is your gig guide here at the Bexlist JuiceTV. Now, a couple of events that spring to mind from last weekend. DJ Kintaro performed at the turnaround event, which happened at the Backer Room on Nelson Street. DJ Kintaro, what an absolute legend, all the way from Japan. He ripped it up, and we were very lucky to catch up with him for an interview as well, which we will screen on a later episode of the show. So do come back. Last Saturday, the March of Men, we went down at the Juice Bar in Parnell. Now, as always, these guys step up to the plate. The show is no exception. They represented great sound, great vibe, great lighting, cool crowd. It was off the chain. Coming up this week and weekend, it's the Easter weekend of 2010 there in Dunedin with drum and bass heavyweights Matrix and Future Bound performing, plus local talents. So do get along and check that out if you're in Dunners. And coming up tomorrow night, it's a long weekend. It's Thursday. It's party time. Our House presents Nightlife, and that is at Ellerslie Showgrounds. Get your tickets ASAP and stay tuned because we may have some to give away for you. Now we're on to the weekend. Saturday, if you're down in the mighty Taranaki, Purple Paddocks 2010 touching down there Saturday and Sunday. It is going to be a biggie. You can get your tickets from Seasons down those ways. Also on Saturday at Ink and Coherent, Mr. Nick Thayer performing there. It's $10 before midnight and $15 thereafter. Now, gig photos of the week. I would like to see yours. Now, I don't want to see a whole gallery, but I want to see the best ones. We'll call it the outtakes from your weekend expeditions. Email me, karn@juicetv.com, with your gig photo of the week, and we'll include it on here, and you may have a prize coming your way. It's as easy as that. Now, Our House tickets, if you want some, I've got a few to give away. Text tickets right now to 244, and we'll hook you up. But get in there right now, because the party is tomorrow, and you need to represent, otherwise you're going to miss out. Coming up now, we've got music from Mr. Oizo. This one is a little old school number, favorite of mine. It's Flat Beat.